Let's be careful then.
User joined your channel. Hey, Marcus.
Yes, what?
Do you mind leaving my body alone?
Nah, mate.
Besides the fact that you broke into LAR, you broke shit RP, you meat shielded, you hired a mercenary to rain our fucking helmets.
Me running out of fed.
You owe four people helmets, is it? Then you guys know. You cop,
wait, how do I owe four people helmets? Hold on. What are you talking
about? The guy that rammed our helmets with fuel trucks said a cop hired them.
Oh, bullshit.
Yeah, well, that's...
I believe who it was. I believe it was either ARF or you.
Oh, maybe. Is that immediately me, mate? Oh, sorry, mate. I didn't know I represented the entire cop force. Sorry,
dude, you're a sergeant. Follow the rules of the league. How are they going to follow the rules if you don't?
I follow the rules. What are you talking about?
NLR. Mid-shielding.
Okay, sorry. When was I mid-shielding?
When you ran out of fed.
I ran out of fed to save their lives because we got fucking bombed. And there were multiple rebels shooting at me. Died, is that me shielding? Oh, mate, yes, I'm so sorry. You're on a bloody whinge because you died. Now get out of this channel.
Got wrecked, mate.
And I'll He's sit on your body channel. Forever.
No man pulled you up to say that you killed him.
Huh?
Yeah.
Can I say my name?
Are you in
I said
Moon
Man.
Moonman.
I thought you said human.
Moonman. Yeah, because I was shooting in a bush and he happened to be in that bush and it was just so random. It was a KL.
Where is this gentleman here? Okay, you say
anyway,
you surrender.
Is Joshua
you guys have been involved in illegal activities. Hey, yeah, listen here, you shut up. Don't speak until spoken to. Hey!
I was behind him. He came around the rock and I was following him. But
you have sold your money to that gold dealer over there. That is proceeds of crime that you have in your pocket. $1.3 million. You hand over the money, otherwise I'm going to put a bullet in you. Tommy, you got about $600,000.
We can't do that. We have surrendered.
No, use a break and role play. You shouldn't. You have just said, I surrender so that you get to keep the cash. That's not how it works. You know that's what you've done. Haven't you?
No. Well, considering you killed the only guy with the money.
No, you said I surrender so that you didn't get killed, so that you get to keep
$1.3 million
that you have in your pocket.
We all agreed to surrender. We know we're outgun.
I am going to put my hands into your pocket and I am taking that $1.3 million out of your pocket.
Yeah, that's all I had in my pocket. I'm like legit ghetto. I didn't have anything else in my pocket.
Okay, well I'll tell you what then. I'll shoot you, and then I'll comp you
$50,000. Fuck off! You can't do that.
Well, hand over the money.
Fuck.
You know you're cheating the system.
No, we're not.
You are.
How?
You surrendered so that you get to keep the money. That's not how it works.
Well, this is shit, I can't own this one. Like, legit, what the fuck? What the fuck, I can't own ship one. I'm gay. What the fuck? I'm glitched. Alright, Gatto, this is how it's gonna go down. We surrendered. We've hid the money somewhere. We've actually hid the money Fuck off! Fuck off! This is not roleplay. This is just RDM.
Okay, it's not roleplay.
Now.
It's not roleplay when your buddy is down the hill shooting pit cops.
We've hid
and
the
you
money!
Guys are up here saying, I surrender so that you get to keep the money.
We have hit the money, alright? We hit it!
I will put a bullet
in your
neck
if you
don't hand over the money.
Oh shit.
It's fucking in the ocean in the briefcase! Go out with a third party!
You are cheating the system. The roleplay says that you have it in your pocket. I've put my hands into your pocket to retrieve that money. You need to hand it over.
Yes, but we
That's
have hit the
role
money,
play.
Gatto! We don't have it! How do you know we have the money?
The next
Don't
one
do
is
that.
Gonna take off your
you
toes.
Fucking broke me legs, you twat.
The next one is
We've
gonna take off
the
your
money.
Feet.
We've hit the money.
You haven't hit the money.
We have hit the money until it was safe to return.
Dick. Stop breaking.
We hit the money.
Place.
We hit it somewhere. We don't have it on us. The only money I had was my milk money that you took.
See, when you say I surrender, that is not abiding by the roleplay. Lockie also has $1.5 million on him. He's a breaking roleplay. You can't just...
Stop using exploit to see... Stop using exploit to see into our thing.
Well, stop cheating the
roleplay
system. You guys can't just say, oh, we surrender so that you don't get into a firefight and lose the money that you have just sold. That's not how it works.
The money, Ghetto.
That is breaking roleplay.
We put it in a police case and threw it somewhere. We have a GPS on it to find it again.
That's not true. I know that it is in your pocket.
No, it is true!
That's what them, that is what them bulges are in your vest.
But those bulges are my fucking mags!
This guy has it in his backpack. It's full of money.
No, it's...
Look me in the eye, boy, and tell me you don't have that money in your pocket.
He doesn't have it! I have magazines! I'm a ghillie!
You guys cannot call we surrender when your buddy is,
Ghetto,
you know, still
Ghetto,
shooting
you
cops.
Are fucking not role-playing right now. We have said we've hit the money and everything.
Well, I will put yous all into my chopper. Whether or not we make it back alive will be a different story. I'm a shit pilot, but I'll do my best.
Ghetto, we don't have the money on us. We've seen the money. We have a GPS on a tracker, and we have thrown it somewhere where we can't even find it until we have the GPS tracker. So we get back to our main headquarters. We don't know where it is, and you don't know where it is.
Actually, you know what we need to do, Rach?
Let's see how this turns out. It's a very interesting situation.
Sound
no, there was a helicopter that buzzed us.
Sound muted.
Hello. You got a... coming. Heading your way.
Do I have permission to impound these hammock boxes?
You'll never take me alive!
Dix, I can't fit you in my chopper, so I'm gonna have to execute you. I'm sorry, mate.
No, you can't fucking execute me! If you want, I'll log out and you can teleport to you.
Well, you can't break the rules and lie and say, oh, we
You're
surrender. That's
role
not roleplay.
Playing, Ghetto, am I not? I
yeah,
have
well,
said
told you
I have thrown
your
money
vest.
Away into the ocean with a GPS
I've patted
until,
you
we
down.
Get a, until we get a speedboat
no, you didn't,
out there
because
to find
you didn't
the money
leave the,
yet again.
You did not leave the light tower. You did not leave the light tower, so you did not throw it in the water.
We did! We threw it in the water!
One more warning. Hand over the money.
Don't have it, Gatto! You are fucking breaking roleplay! This is a roleplay fucking server after all!
And you're not breaking roleplay by lying and saying that you don't have
rebel.
The cash on you.
Gatto, I am a fucking rebel. I am roleplaying
yeah.
the shit
you're
out of this
to
right
fight
now,
to the
but
death
you are not roleplaying
in
any single
sell
way.
The gold and then say, oh, I surrender, when your comrade is running around shooting the fucking cops. How is that roleplay? How is that roleplay?
I don't know how that fucking is roleplay, but when it is coming down to a situation of life and death, I am going to throw it into the sea, put a GPS tracker on it until I get... Here's the sea for my...
Beg your pardon?
No, Gatto. When I am in a life or death situation, I am going to roleplay the shit out of it. And when I put a GPS tracker... I'm going to put a GPS tracker and throw the money into the ocean. It is in a green and blue briefcase floating around in the ocean, it is. I don't know who that is.
Six, you're cheating the system, you know you are.
I'm not cheating the system! I am trying to roleplay!
Yeah, and I told you, I patted you down and emptied your pockets with the cash before you had said
yes.
that you had seen. You should have handed over the cash instead of making up the story to cover it up after the fact. Who said it first? Answer the question.
What?
Who said it first? Answer the question. Did
answer
I not say to you, before you mention anything about you throwing the cash away, I've just patted you down and found the cash on your hand.
Yeah, you
over.
Patted me down, and now you're asking me where's the money, and I said, I threw it in a green and blue briefcase. It has a GPS tracker, until I get back to my house, I'm the only one that knows where the money is. I'm the only one that knows where the money is. Don't shoot me.
Which knee do you want to lose?
This is cop abuse! This is cop abuse!
Yeah, you
I am an
you
unarmed,
cheating,
I am an unarmed rebel.
Using,
I am an unarmed rebel. I have...
You are using a cheat in the system to get your way. You know you
I'm
are
I'm not
six.
Abusing the system. I am only simply
you are.
Role-playing it, Gatto.
You are not. You are not role-playing
yes,
it.
Yes, I am. I am simply role-playing the shit out of this right now. But you do not... This is a roleplay server, yes? How many frames am I getting right now, I wonder? G'day, please explain to me, this is a roleplay server, yes?
Yes, exactly. So when I said to you, you had the cash on you, and I have taken it off you, you had not been down to the water's edge, you've not thrown it in the water, you should have handed the cash over. Instead, you cheat the system and try and say, after the fact that I had taken the cash out of your pockets, because I said to you, I patted you down and found the cash and taken it off you, hand it back over. But instead, you decide to make up some cock and bull story about how you've gone down to the water and thrown it in the briefcase after I've told you that I've taken the money off you. You are changing the rules. You are bending the rules to try and fit your needs. You should have fought to the death instead. You sold the cash and then you've said to the boys, shift one, shift one.
I don't, I want
so they can't
to fight
kill us.
To the death.
So,
I don't want
so
to go to jail for life.
And we get to cheat
I
the
don't
system
want to go to jail for life
the cash.
Telling those many cops. I may have robbed the Fed. I may have killed you once or twice. But I don't want to go to jail. I'll only go to jail for 20 years. Minimum. Minimum of max of 50 years. I don't want to go to jail and be raped by Big Bubba constantly.
Six, play by the rules. Yep. You guys were done. You've lost. It's as simple as that. You can't have your cake and eat it.
Wait, come on, Gatto. I don't...
No.
I want to go to jail.
That's not how it works. You're cheating the system. You are cheating the roleplay server. I had told you that I had taken the cash off you. I had patted you down.
But I simply had milk money on me for milk. Your scope is pink, by the way.
You are cheating the system. It is simple as that.
I'm not cheating the simple system, Gatto. The simple system is, if you want to surrender, if you want to surrender and not have a fucking high-ass bounty, I ain't allowed to surrender. It is a simple role-play situation. Is it not?
Yes, exactly. It is. It is. But you had not gone down to the water since you sold the money to the gold dealer. You had stood up there beside him. You had not put it in the briefcase. You had not thrown it in the water. I told you I've patted you down and taken the money off you. You should be handing that money over instead of trying
to
cheat the system.
You will see if you reach into my pocket right now, you will see a key to that briefcase. You will see a key for that briefcase. And if you find that money in the water, it is yours. But I do not have
the
I do not have it on me.
You are cheating the system. You know you are.
I'm not cheating the system, Gatto! You're just making some bullshit up about I'm cheating the system. Look, I have got
you,
the keys. I'm restraining me.
Sorry, you, Lockie, and Troy are all cheating the system.
No, we're not!
You know you are.
No, we're not!
You know
How do
you
know
are.
Even if I have the money on me?
Because you hadn't left the fucking gold dealers, that's how I know.
Yes,
you hadn't gone down to the water and threw the briefcase
for?
In there. Sorry?
Yes, but my accomplice, I packed the money away and I have thrown it in. Into the water. The key is in my top right pocket. No. Top left, sorry.
This is the worst effort of roleplay.
Gatto, you have no... Alright, this is out of roleplay now. But in what... What rules am I breaking, Gatto? In what rules am I breaking?
You're not abiding by the roleplay rules. You know you're not.
I am abiding by the roleplay rules. I am giving excuses. I am giving methods. I am doing fucking everything. And you are not going with it. I have said I have thrown it into my... I have thrown it into the water. And it's in the water somewhere. I don't know where it is until I get home and get on my computer. Don't kill him! No! Tommy! Tommy! No! Tommy! Don't hurt Tommy, you monster!
I don't have any food or water. I'm starving.
Well, unfortunately, if you pass away, I can't help it. I'll do my best.
I'm dying of starvation. I'm on 10. I'm gonna die.